Oh.
I've probably broke this hand like 8 times at this point.
Can I throw this in your pocket?
Yeah. I'm gonna just put it on it. Oh yeah, that's nice.
Of December. A dew tour is going down in Breckenridge, but we're just hanging out here. The ACL boys are just getting down at Park City.
Zane Cushman here, ZK, hanging out in Park City because I didn't get that invite to dew tour again. I think they fucking spelled my name wrong on the invite sheet, like always.
What's your favorite?
It's whatever, dude, because I'm not getting drug tested or nothing.
The top 12 is Nick Geppert, Evan McEachran, Colby Stevenson, Henrik Harlow, McCray Williams, Antoine Adelise, James Woods, Cody LaPlante, Oystein, Gus, A-Hall, and Bobby. Holy buckets.
Judges aren't the hugest fans of Geppert, but you know what? Whoa. When it comes down to it, when Geppert puts a run down, this guy could be on the top of the podium. They're done half by, so he's a double threat. He can win. Well, that's what he's shooting for. And Cole is a guy who can put it together. He needs everything to kind of just be start noticing what you can do. He's got a full
box.
Let's go.
Using long skis like a boss.
Ski years. That is.
My God.
Look how long his skis are.
60 right there.
Turn the sound on so you can hear all
the areas. Goes for the tail grab, gets it not quite out on the tip of the tail like we're used to seeing him do.
Okay,
huge. That's what is one area where he's not doing.
Today is December 23rd. There's been one Olympic qualifier with Geppert in second, A-Hall in fifth, Gus in sixth. I think Cody LaPlante was in eighth. So those are like four guys right now, but we still have four more events.
Can you break down how the points work?
You get 100 for first. Cool. 80 for second. So Gepper is the only one who has one up on anyone right now. Colby Stevenson, I think, got second to last, but he was having a banger run. He's going to be the first to do all four dub 12s in a slope run, which, I mean, I would have put that. His rails were good. His jumps were great. I would have put that top three for sure. So unfortunately for Colby, he fell on the last jump. He just went too big on the third and ended up tearing his shoulder apart. So he's out for the season, unfortunately. Best vibes, healing wishes to you, Colby. Bobby, unfortunately, went down on a triple. He might have tweaked his knee a little bit, but I think he's all good. McCray's all good. He's just had to take some time off.